Hey guys, well, kind of got the pond reset, new water in. I've let it go for about a week or two, and it seems to be doing a lot better with the shade screen here. I've got some feeder goldfish. I'm not really ready to invest in koi yet. We're gonna see if the goldfish can survive for a week or two, and then we'll reinsert the koi. Even though they're feeder goldfish, they're pretty awesome. So let's get them in here. And woohoo! All right, there they go. Well, let's hope they make it. And you guys, as always, be awesome. See ya.